The most in thing nowadays people are asking is glutathione IV infusion form. Any molecule when it is given IV has to be administered with a proper sterile precaution under a supervision of the trained professional. Inadvertent use of any IV molecule is not good. Hi, I'm Dr. Pallavi Sarji Uthkarsh. See, glutathione molecule is very much in trend now. Everybody talks about glutathione. They're like, what is glutathione? How should I kind of, you know, consume it? Should I apply on my skin? Should I take it as a tablet? Should I go for IV? It is the molecule which everybody wants to. You know, glutathione is an antioxidant molecule which is present in your body naturally. And when glutathione was used in certain medical conditions, not exactly like a skin lightening agent, but it was used in certain medical conditions, and accidentally one of the side effects of the treatment was skin lightening. And that's how accidentally they discovered that glutathione actually can lead to skin lightening. From then on, the research towards glutathione as a skin lightening agent is continuing, and more research is happening in this area. So let's see, what is this glutathione? So glutathione basically is a tripeptide molecule. So it is made up of three amino acids. It is an antioxidant. Antioxidant means basically it reduces the oxidative stress in your body, the inflammatory response in your body. As a result, it works as an anti-aging molecule also, because this glutathione has an effect of inhibiting the tyrosinase, which is the key enzyme in production of melanin. So glutathione reduces the melanin production. As a result, glutathione shows skin whitening effect also. Glutathione is naturally present in many of the food what we eat, like starting with your dry fruits, almonds or walnuts. Yes, many of these, even greens. So all these have this glutathione. But nowadays, the glutathione is available in oral tablets. Glutathione is there in most of the cosmetic product. And the most in thing nowadays people are asking is glutathione IV infusion form. So what actually the research says about glutathione oral usage? Many case studies and even some of the few clinical trials do kind of, you know, show positive results that when people have consumed glutathione tablets of 500 mg to 2.5 mg continuously for 3 to 4 months, evidence is showing that they have kind of shown more skin lightening effects. But what are the side effects of consuming this oral glutathione? If I have to say scientifically, there are certain gastrointestinal discomforts being shown, like flatulence and a little bit of, you know, gastric discomfort. But as such, not major concerns been shown in the studies, but still more long-term studies needs to be done. But the skin lightening is, again, it's variable according to the demography and their body composition. Let's come to the topical glutathione. Nowadays, like lot of the cosmetic products are using this glutathione formulation. The research has shown that using up to, like, you know, they have shown that 2% of glutathione usage continuously, again, for like 8 to 10 weeks on the little darker zones, have shown skin lightening effect. But the glutathione usage and the results are quite variable. Like certain demographic people have shown better results compared to the other one. So the consistent results are quite challenging to be seen. That is what the research mentions. But nevertheless, the topical glutathione is useful in lightening the skin tone. More or less, both are safe, the oral and the topical usage of glutathione. And if they are combined, the synergistic use of both oral and the topical form has more effect than standalone treatment. And the studies have also shown when topical glutathione are used in combination with other treatments like microneedling, where those molecules reach more into the deeper layer, the results are seen much better. So the combination of microneedling with the topical glutathione has more results. Next in thing is intravenous glutathione. See, whenever we see any oral preparations and IV preparation or parenteral preparation, of course, the bioavailability of any parenteral preparation is always better than the oral absorption. But any molecule, when it is given IV, has to be administered with a proper sterile precaution under a supervision of the trained professional. Inadvertent use of any IV molecule is not good for the health of the patient. Though there are case studies which have shown that IV glutathione is showing the skin lightening effect, regarding its dosage and duration, more and more long-term studies are required to back the proper dosage and the regulations regarding its IV usage. In Philippines, because people inadvertently started using IV glutathione on themselves, like hitting the saloons or getting IV themselves at home, it led to a lot of health catastrophic conditions. So the Philippines government has banned the use of this IV glutathione. But in other countries, the IV glutathione is been rampantly been practiced. But be careful that you consult the professional and then consider usage of IV glutathione if at all you want to do it. So glutathione as a skin lightening agent has shown results. So there are several case studies which have published that glutathione does result in skin lightening. When it comes to its safety as an oral and topical agent, the current evidence basically says orally when glutathione is taken, it's simple, very few gastric discomfort, like flatulence or little bit of gastric irritation, otherwise not that serious, any adverse effects or side effects are noticed. But still, how long the effect of this glutathione lost, how long to be taken, regarding that more research needs to be done. And when it comes to the IV glutathione, again more and more research is required towards its adverse effects or long-term protocol regarding IV usage. If you are a pregnant lady, if you are breastfeeding, or you have any hypersensitivity reaction, you're prone for allergy, please consult the doctor and then consider whether you can take the glutathione or not. Glutathione as a skin lightening agent, yes, there are quite a lot of studies happening and few case studies have shown that the glutathione gives the skin lightening effect. And orally, so far in the research, not major side effects are seen except a little bit of gastric discomfort in terms of flatulence, as I mentioned. But still, more long-term studies and more clinical trials are required in terms of IV usage of glutathione. So orally, yes, the science has shown that consuming 500 mg of glutathione every day up to 3 to 4 months has shown a good skin lightening effect. But this is quite variable, as I say, it's in different demography and different age group and different body type, the results are quite variable. And the effect of glutathione is quite temporarily because it degrades in the body. So you may need maintenance or supplements on a regular basis. And of course, glutathione is present naturally also, as I mentioned, in some of the food ingredients.